really nervous. I just saw the text that they announced winners. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's another beautiful day in Los Angeles, and we are late for an Uber driver. Actually, it's a Lyft, because I'm broke, but we're going to... Lyft is cheaper. We're going to Beverly Hills today to shop and waste all our money. So, we made it to the Grove, and I think we're finding a bathroom. We're a little bit early. It's like currently 9:03. What do you think? Like?
Jade, you never told me you were made into a statue.
Oh my god.
That was a problem.
That was the one right there. We're at Fresh Juicery and I'm so excited. I want the matcha, and later we're going to Matcha Box because we're crazy about green tea. Hi! Can I order the matcha freeze with the three toppings? Thank you so much. Yo, matcha.
It's good.
I'm gonna get that. You know, I think
I like how natural it
looks. It's like you can't tell it's there.
I like how authentic it is.
Wait, guess how much it is. I'm gonna guess like 50.
I'm gonna guess like
80. 80? Okay.
65.
It's 125. Oh my gosh, we are in heaven.
Oh, this is fabulous.
I love matcha.
Okay, so I got the strawberry with the matcha latte, and then I got a pistachio brownie with and she got
the Empress.
Empress, and she got a matcha. Your body's got me thinking what I do to you. I wanna spin the phone in the
air. I stepped out. We're back in the hotel. Miss Nima, would you like to say hello to my vlog?
Hey!
Hi! We're getting ready for opening night and our meeting. And I'm in my business performance outfit. As you can see.
Yay!
His name was like, what the heck?
Dynamite!
Yeah! Victoria, where do I start? She's our roommate. She provided me band-aids for my blisters. She provided personal things, love, attention, care. She's awesome. Shout out to Victoria.
Best room, mom.
So we're done with the meeting, and we took her over to In-N-Out, and I'm waiting on my food. So we're here with
camera.
What? My vlog camera. Yeah, we're at In-N-Out. What's wrong?
I didn't know there was meat inside. I thought it was just a lettuce.
No. I got a veggie.
I'll order a burger without the burger and the bun.
Everything within like 5 miles.
Alright guys, it's the end of day 3. We've been working on our presentation tomorrow, tomorrow's competition, so we're gonna head to bed. Alright, peace out, fam. You know what, vlog, it's not over yet.
Is your home? Stop calling my phone. Is that your voice alone?
I'm sorry, I'm just
joking. I don't like to. I'm not a Jake Pauler, I swear.
You are such a Jake
Pauler. No, I'm not!
Good morning, Anaheim. It's day 4, which means it's competition day. We're both in our professional gear getting ready. Our event is at 10:45, and right now it's 9. So we should get going. But if you are in the digital video production category as well, we're really excited for to present. I've been editing the vlog from yesterday, but my poor computer is having a lot of problems. Apple, please help me out. Just send me something, like a hard drive or something. I've been filming a bunch. Like, I brought this camera. Madeline, how annoying is it to work with me and film with me?
I still 1.10. Wait, what? It's really annoying. It's super annoying.
Like, what is it like to, like, just live with a vlogger?
Well, it's just like, be funny. But it's like, okay, it's your vlog.
She's joking. That was her, like, you know, being funny for the vlog.
All right, we're walking to our event. Madeline, where are you going? Come.
Where's the Uber?
There's no Uber. We're walking to Starbucks.
We're practicing our video at the Starbucks before our competition, which is in about like an hour.
We're here in the Anaheim Convention Center.
All right.
Wow.
It's in a restricted zone. I'm really nervous. I just saw the text that they announced winners. Yeah, so like we decided to not look at it until later because either our day is ruined or it gets a lot better. False alarm. Finals are posted at 5 a.m. tomorrow. So our day is not ruined yet. So. So I don't know why we're here, but Madeline really wants to get her face character drawn. We're going to go to sketchy places and just take pictures.
We're gonna take the most beautiful pictures you've ever seen in your life.
Honestly, I got the 1.8 lens on, so the bokeh is gonna look so good.
All right, this is Peter here. Okay, this makes me uncomfortable. So we're out here in Anaheim. We're gonna go to this hotel called the Clarion Hotel.
Okay, let's go to the top first.
We fell.
Why is this door not
closed? Stop setting up the motion sensor.
Oh. Next hotel. There's a go. Okay, so we took some photos, and you see stairs. Next place is stairs.
Okay, bye guys! Wrong floor!
No, this is third floor.
Bye guys!